birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
So I'm in Canada now, it's really nice. I'm in Vancouver. I'm here for a day or so. Seen some interesting things, including a skunk that ran out in front of me last night, but no bears, so let's go to Klemtu. To embark on my journey to Klemtu, and just as I've started filming, it started raining, but as to be expected here. Port Hardy, it's an amazing place, small but great. So I've got this 18-hour journey ahead of me now, but it's now about to get dark, so I'll hopefully sleep through the night and then enjoy the beautiful journey up to Klemtu in the morning. So I'll see you in Klemtu. About 7 in the morning, just had a really good sleep on the ferry, got a good 7 hours there, and I've just woken up in the largest 10-foot rainforest in the world, which is here. It looks really amazing, so